I've decided to take you guys shopping with me. So let's hit those stores. Everyone, I just got done with purchasing at Home Goods, so I didn't find a lot of stuff, but it looks like they're getting ready for their spring and they don't have anything nice in here, so I picked up a couple things, but I'm gonna share it with you guys later. But now I'm on my way to West Elm, and I'll see you guys when I get there. So now I'm about to walk into West Elm and see what they have. I know this place is really, really nice. Their things are kind of expensive, but you know, you pay for what you get, right?
it's really beautiful, and I'm outside of the store, and let's go take a look at it and inside and see what we can find. All right, let's walk in.
Back from shopping from the two places that I went today, West Elm and Home Good and West Elm. So let's start with what I get from Home Good first. I got this glass vase, right? This is so beautiful. I thought you could put, like, just fill it up with water. Just a second. Hello, everyone. Hi. So I just got back from shopping at Home Good and West Elm. So let's start with what I get from Home Good first. So I got this vase. This is a beautiful glass vase, and I really like it. So this, what I can do with this, I just put it, fill it up with water, and maybe just put some beautiful white, fresh white roses in there, and this will look very beautiful on the any table, on the island, or on the dining table, or a coffee table, something. That would look really nice. Alright, let's see what is the next thing I got from them. That is another glass vase. Sorry, I'm doing this in my car because my house is so dark. I don't have enough room where we live right now, and it's terrible. This vase, too. Another glass vase from Home Goods. Just so beautiful, stunning. And it's really big compared to my head. It's so big. It's beautiful. It's gonna be so nice. Decorate this. Just so it makes the house feel like you spend a lot of money. Makes very high end looking decoration. So I'm excited for this. What is the other thing I got from Home Good? Look at this. Soap dispenser. This is so beautiful. I love the glass and the black top, and this is so beautiful. And I only found this one, so I just grabbed this one. I said whatever, maybe I go online and Amazon and look it up and find the ones, and but I just thought I could just use this for powder room or something by itself, so it should be good. All right, I love those. I get this candle holder. This is very, very, very elegant looking candle holder. You can put it on the floor, you can put it on the table, you can put it by the fireplace, some corner. So a few days ago I was at Home Goods and I bought one that is a little bit taller than this, so this is a shorter one, so I could just put side by side and put some beautiful big candles on top. It will look very nice and elegant. So what is it? Those things. And then I got this pillow. This giant yellow pillow. I don't think I like the color, but I like the pillow. It is huge. I'm just gonna go on Amazon and buy a pillow cover for it. The reason I bought this, because it has a zipper. You can just take it out and replace the inside, the cover. Just open it up and take this out and put it in a beautiful white pillow or a gray or whatever neutral color that you like. But it was really cheap, so I got that one. And the same thing, another pillow from Home Good. This is beautiful too. It's actually beautiful. I mean, it's just the way it is. But I can still switch it up with a beautiful vase. Beautiful cover for it, and it matches. It's really white. There's white imprint in here. This is gonna be so beautiful. I love the sun on my face, guys. It's been so long. That, and then I got a couple more pillows from Home Goods. This is actually on clearance. Same thing. I'm not a fan of the fabric, but the pillows are really good down pillows. You can just pop them. It's beautiful. I just like the size of the pillows. Like huge. This could be on your sofa, on your sectional, on your bed. It will work anywhere. So there's another one. This one. Actually, it's kind of similar, but the only reason I bought them, they have zippers, so you can take these off and get put on any color you want. But I want to put in white, so this is good. Let's see. All I got from Home Goods. But then I went to Westown. And I got this. I got this blanket. This is so beautiful. This is so nice. It's gray and it shows kind of like white, but it's just kind of, it's not white, but it just looks, it's very nice. Very soft. It was a little pricey, but I thought, scrub one. So lately things don't last that much in the store, so I just figured I'd just buy it and stash it somewhere for next when I'm ready to use it. Alright, that's all for today. And thank you so much for coming along with me shopping. And until next time, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Till next time, stay safe and be blessed by the best. And thank you, and I'll see you again. Till next time, bye.